ऑनरेबल श्री वाई को, ऑनरेबल श्री वाई को कंसर्न ओवर फ्रीक्वेंट अटैक्स एंड अरेस्ट ऑफ इंडियन फिशरमैन बाय श्रीलंकन नेवी।
सर डिप्टी चेयरमैन सर, थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर द अपॉर्चुनिटी गिवन टू मी। सर श्रीलंकन नेवी इज कंटिन्यूअसली अटैकिंग अवर तमिल फिशरमैन। About 800 fishermen were shot dead and thousands of fishermen were brutally attacked and their boats and fishing trawlers were damaged and fishing nets destroyed in the past. Recently they have started capturing the boats and put them into action. Unfortunately it has become a real story. There have been several incidents of Sri Lankan Navy personnel even firing at Indian fishermen in the Pak Strait and seizing their boats, damaging their boats and high-handedness by the Sri Lankan forces. Recently, 22 fishermen were arrested by Sri Lankan Navy. The frequent arrest and seizure of boats had shattered the livelihood of many fishermen. I would urge upon the Union Government to take urgent steps to secure release of all the fishermen and their boats unconditionally. The government should also put diplomatic pressure on the Sri Lankan government for giving compensation and solaceum to the next of kin who were shot dead and boats damaged by the Sri Lankan Navy. They should hold a high-level talk to find a permanent solution to this non-stop harassment to our fishermen by the Sri Lankan Navy. So Tamil Nadu fishermen, are they not the citizens of India? If they are citizens of India, what Navy is doing there? It is sitting like a lame duck in the Bay of Bengal.
Thank you. Honorable Sri G.V.L. Narasimha Rao, concerned over attempts to ridicule Sanatan Dharma. Please.
Thank you, sir. Sir, a minister in the state government of Tamil Nadu indulged in hate speech against Sanatan Dharma and Hindu religion. I quote what he said. Sir, Sanatan Dharma is like malaria and dengue, and so it must be eradicated and not opposed. These are statements by a minister in a state government. And sir, another minister in the same state government, higher education minister, said the purpose of formation of INDIA alliance is for the eradication of Sanatan Dharma. This is the agenda. Is this the kind of anti-India agenda that they want to pursue? Sir, another minister in Karnataka government, who also happens to be the son of Congress president, who is also a leader of the opposition in Rajya Sabha, he supported those comments. This is the agenda of INDIA alliance. Sir, this constitutes hate speech. Honorable Supreme Court in its directions clearly stated that offenses under 295A, under 505, 153A, 153B, they all constitute hate speech. Sir, deliberate and a malified act intended to outrage religious sentiments, this is what it was intended for. There was also an attempt to create public mischief. Therefore, I call upon the state government, Tamil Nadu, to, on its own, register FIR against the same ministers who spoke against Sanatan Dharma, and also dismiss these ministers from the state government, because what they have publicly stated is a violation of the oath they have taken under the Constitution. The Constitution allows every religion, every member, every sect to practice its faith and to even propagate it. And here you have ministers in the state governments who are campaigning against Sanatan Dharma and calling for its eradication. So therefore, sir, I appeal that cases should be booked against the concerned ministers and they must be dismissed without any further delay. Sir, this is nothing but an act to destroy the fabric of religion in India. This is to destroy social fabric. If this is an agenda for any political party, that will be dangerous to India. Therefore, I appeal I demand an apology. I demand an apology from the...
Not going on record now. Time is over. Your time is your place. Honorable Binay Biswam. Honorable Binay Biswam. Please. Honorable Binay Biswam. Please. Honorable Binay Biswam. Your subject is please. Demand to provide decent wages along with the meaningful engagement comes to all government-sponsored distance workers.
Make the house in order.
Please.
Make the house in order, sir.
Please speak. It will be in order. Please speak.
Make the house in order, sir. Please.